My name is Steve Clack, and I'm from New York in the United States. And I came here to Uganda with my organization, Bent Marble, to teach creative documentary filmmaking workshops, mostly to beginners. But after like 10 years in New York, I was ready for a change. I wanted to do something a little bit more creative, but also give back to the world. And I just kind of figured that in this day and age, you know, people have computers, people have cameras, you know, maybe not the fanciest camera, maybe not the fanciest computer, but everyone has something that they can make a film on. So basically, I wanted to give back to the world somehow. By teaching some of these things about documentary filmmaking that I already knew from graduate school and from working. Before I started doing these workshops, I was working in New York City, mostly on productions as a location sound recordist. The biggest challenges in doing these workshops is actually setting up all the connections in all the new places that I go. Because for instance, like right now, I'm in Uganda for the first time, and you know, I didn't really know anyone here before I got here. But I did have a friend from graduate school, Gosha, who knew some people here, and she put me in contact with them. And you know, having some people on the ground that are willing to help you makes all the difference. Otherwise, it can be very hard to set up a workshop.
I'm from Congo.
I stay in Kampala, Uganda.
Whatever makes sense to you is the way to do it. I've been doing this for about 10 months. I left New York 10 months ago, and when I started traveling, I first went to Russia, and then I went to Thailand, then to Indonesia, the Philippines, India, and now here in Uganda, in Africa. In the big picture, my goal is to be able to return to all of these sites every one or at most every 2 years to be able to have, you know, continuity with the workshops. And also, you know, soon I'm going to begin to be on the lookout to try to find other people that might also be interested in teaching Bent Marble workshops.
So much in movement for bringing us this opportunity.
My name is Mugisha Frank, and I've been a student of Steve's. His workshops have been amazing, and right now, if I call myself a movie maker, no one can say no, because right now I have a movie of my own which Steve has helped me to make. So I feel really blessed to have been in his classes, and I just pray that he continues spreading his knowledge, because this is what the youth like me need.
The workshop has been really great for me. I learned new things. I got to make my own ideas. It's been really, really, really good. And Steve and the movement have been teaching me and helping me out to do these things.